He just played Racer X in the other booth at GTM. I've got it on video. Yeah.